Hello everyone. Hope you all are safe in Corona lockdown period. Be safe and follow the government rules and regulation well. It's a pest of coriander and curry leaves. We have already seen amaranthus. All are coming under leafy vegetable categories, right? Let's enter the today topic, pest of coriander. First one is coriander aphids. I had aphis corianderi. APDD Hemiptera. Here both nymph and adults congregate in colonies on vertical surface of leaf and suck cell sap. Here due to copious population of honeydew present on leaves will give a glistening appearance in the beginning but later cover with shooty mold fungus. Right? Okay, here nymphs and adults are yellowish green. Female produce 40 to 50 young ones and they take 8 to 12 days to mature. Your life cycle is completed in 21 days during summer and 6 weeks in winter. Okay. And next aphid is mealy plum aphids, Hyalopterus pruning, APDD Hemiptera. Here aphid is like green but appears grayish because black white powdery substance present on the body. Here single female can produce 40 to 50 young ones by parthenogenetically 8 to 12 days to mature. A sting bug, Nesra virtula, and another species is Angnocellis nubila, family Pentatomidae Hemiptera. Here also both nymph and adults suck the cell sap from the tender leaves and stems and devitalize the coriander plant. Here adults are shield bug and green in color. Here female lays 300 eggs in cluster on surface of leaves. Here eggs are barrel shaped, whitish or yellowish when fresh and turn pink in before hatching. Okay, starting the egg pathina whitish yellow color la irukum. Hatch avathukku munnadi it will turn to pink color. And incubation period is 1 week. Nymph and brownish red in color with multicolor spots. The nymph period takes about a month. And next species is Angnocellis nubila. Here adult nymphs both are suck the cell sap from leaves and stems. Here heavily infested plant show stunting. Here adults are yellowish. Life cycle is completed in 2 months. Next one is Spodoptera litura, leaf eating caterpillar, Noctuidae lepidoptera. Here major symptom is defoliation. You can see the egg mass surrounded by larvae and fully grown larva and adult in this slide. Okay. Here caterpillar are velvety black in color with black longitudinal mid dorsal and sub dorsal bands and yellowish pink lateral bands on either side. Here egg period is 2 days. Here larvae period is 9 days and pupal period is 5 days. Life cycle is completed in 17 to 30 days. Okay, coming to management, dimethyl 30 EC 1 ml per liter and methyldimethone 25 EC 1 ml per liter, phosphomidone 85 WSC 0.5 ml per liter. For the safe management, we can go for malathion also. And pest of curry leaf. First one is major important pest in curry leaf, that is Citrus psylla, Diaphorina citri, Psyllidae Hemiptera. Here both nymph and adult suck the cell sap of fresh leaves on tender parts of plants. Mostly sucking pest will prefer tender area because it can't bite or damage the hard surface on plants, which result in reduced variety and sticky appearance. On leaves, the small round grayish white patches appears on large number causing ultimate drying and yellowing. Here nymphs secrete drop of honeydew on which black sooty mold fungus will develop. Here adult is brown with its head lighter brown and pointed. Wings are membranous semi-transparent with a brown band in apical alpha forewing and hind wings are shorter and thinner than forewing. Here nymphs are flat, loose like orange yellow or congregated in large number on young leaves and buds. Here female lays almond shaped orange and stackled egg about 500 per females on tender leaves and shoots. See the adult Scylla in this slide. And next one is tortoise beetle Selena farinosa. Family Chrysomelidae order Coleoptera. Both grubs and adults are destructive. They scrap the green chlorophyll content, leading to skeletonization. The infested curry leaves are unfit for human consumption. It's a major problem. Their head black and shiny, thorax and abdomen grayish black dull, and abdomen width gradually narrowed toward apex. You can see the picture. And caudal appendages covered with molt or larval skin and excreta. Their adult is brightly white colored tortoise beetle with grayish black patches sparsely. And see the adult tortoise in this slide. Next one is Papaya mealybug Paracoccus marginatus Pseudococcidae hemiptera. Here both nymphs and adults remains in the leaf, stem, apex of the plant and suck the cell sap. They also produce sooty mold growth encouraged by honeydew secretion. Here nymphs are initially crawlers, are called crawlers. And adult is non-motile yellow colored insect. Because of white covering, it will show white powdery substance on plants. Adult insect, if pressed, produced yellow pigment because naturally it is yellow color. And next one is citrus butterfly Papilio demolia species, and another one is Papilio polytus species. Both you can see in this slide. Here larva defoliates tender leaves. Young larva resemble bird dropping, that much stout. And grown up larva is cylindrical, stout and green with brown lateral oblique bands. The adults are dark brown with numerous pale yellow marking. And Polytus species are black butterfly with white marking. Yellow and white marking. So key for identifying the citrus butterfly. Both are you can see in the slide. See the life cycle. You can see the stouted larva just like a bird dropping. And the pupa type is Chrysalis. You can see the adult, that is Papilio demolia species. Last one is bark caterpillar Indarbella tetronis family Metarbellidae order Hemiptera. Symptom is zigzag calyrus and silken webbed mosses comprising chewed material and excreta of larva. Right, you can see the symptom in picture. This is Indarbella tetronis, the larva present under the bark. The management for citrus butterfly: collection and destroy. Because it's a stouted larva, we can collect and destroy easily by manual. And Malathion 1 ml per liter. Malathion is a safe contact insecticide, must use in leafy vegetable crop management. The next one is Scylla bug and beetle and scale management. Here collect and destroy the affected plant pots. You can set a light trap or stick trap to catch the adults. And dusting of cow dung ash is an organic way to control or repel the insect. Use of Bavaria basiana formulation as a safe biocontrol method, and NSK 5% to repel as a repellent. Force fish oil resin soap at 1 part in 25 part of water. Malathion 0.05%, carbaryl 0.1%, acephate 75 SP at 1 gram per liter. Try Esopos 50 EC at 2.5 ml per liter. Note, here you should avoid the sulfur compound because it will cause the leaf shedding or leaf fall off. So this is up to the leafy vegetable crop protection management. Okay, here I end my presentation. Thank you.